Hi, welcome to Phuket Town. We just check out the hotel, Phuket City Hotel. We're heading to the bus station. So the bus station's on the other end over there. So here they have the night market over there, and it's the Royal Phuket City Hotel. Straight down a little bit is the Old Town Phuket. Well, there is Pearl Hotel, right behind is Noble Hotel. So a lot of big hotels here. So it's Monday morning, about 11:05 a.m. That's Old Town Phuket over there. This is a Phen Nga Road. So the city buses go around different town in Phuket. That's the Phuket 3D Museum. And now here is Moon Tree Road, Moon Tree Hotel down that way. The night market is the next block over, Old Town Phuket. Hotel. So this Moon Tree Phan Nga intersection. Phuket 3D Museum. A lot of guest houses. street food. Really cheap street food here, about 50 baht, 60 baht. Yep, got food delivery, everything here. This is old town Phuket right here. This canal going to the city. So this is a Phen Nga road, and then cross over there is a Phuket road. The bus going to Caron right there. So this whole several blocks here is all old town Phuket. They have different road for different things, you know. This side is more like industrial repair stuff like that, fixing stuff. And that is the main road going up and down of central Phuket. Why connection? So this is Kasara Road. This is Soi Pradip Road. Kasara Road. This is all the road to Rawai. That's a city bus going to Rawai. And then go to the end over there is go to Patong. The bus terminal over there. They leave like every hour. So go straight ahead, and then to the left is Patong Hill. To the left, cut through like that, and then all the way to the left is Central Phuket malls and Nakhon Market. Eh? This is Taku Apa Road. Kong Thai Bank. Cross here, the bus terminal is over there. The street food, cheap street food, 50 bucks, 50 bucks. That's why Phuket Town is a good place to retire. You can get hotel room for like about $15. Rent, for monthly rent about 5,000 baht, 6,000 baht, so really cool. So it's like a traffic circle, so that's Central Phuket public market. This is a over there is the Yawarat Road and Walking Street, whatever, the Night Market. These are the, all the motorbike station, motorbike taxi. Along here is all the bus terminal, different places. With the bus, go to Phuket and Malabi, Suringbit, Bang Tao, Cheng Tale. This one go to Optic to Rawai. All the shops and foods, public market. So there is all the fresh street food like that. This side is the public market. So everything is fully opening now. So before it's closed for COVID, but it's open. It's the bus station go to different places. This one go to Chao Pha, Ha Ya, Wat Cha Long. Oh, this is Wat Cha Long. The next one over there. Go to Phuket Town, Patong right here. Oh, sorry, Cup. What time leaving, Cup? 12. So. How much, Cup? How much? Oh, that's your tip.
Okay, thank you.
So we just wait the bus here for a while, another 30 minutes. That's where you get the bus.